this is the flood pond behind Morgan Falls Dam on the Chattahoochee. Good place to bass fish. I'm back in the on the other side of the seawall from the actual generating station. It's a good place to catch bass. And if you've never been back here, it's just cool. It's a little bit spooky because it was built in like 1910 or something like that. I'm sure they were using mules and wagons. And as you can see, it looks a little old. So I'll fish for anything to keep from getting skunked. A little brim hit a blue panther martin.